All right, what's the effect of AI convergence with the blockchain, the release of Teranode project with the giant original Bitcoin protocol, also the Satoshi-era wallets moving, and even the Iceberg wallet address is now showing up on the Bitcoin wallets for the Satoshi-era coins. And then going back into the early days of the history of Bitcoin, Bitcoin Core, and the Bilderberg Group as it funded Blockstream in the early days, I just finished a show with Kurt Walker Jr., and we went into all these subjects and more for about a little over an hour, and really did a deep dive. And it's one for the ages. It's one of the best shows, I think. Well, I've definitely best show I've ever had with him, and I think it'll be the best one that he's ever done, in my opinion. So, really a deep dive, and then also just a call to action, a challenge for entrepreneurs to really get into the development side of understanding the potential of these overlaid networks and Teranode, and how it's going to intersect with AI, and why Kurt and everybody else should be extremely bullish on AI. You're not bullish enough on AI as an entrepreneur. So check it out in the link below as a preview. All right, you can watch the whole show. And my name is Gavin. I'll see you at the top.